articulating every sound until it sounds absurd, instigating every round until my speech is slurred, and intoxicating every pound until my vision is blurred. But what does it take to let go? And when you do it, how do you really know? And it's just a moment that gets buried in the sands of time before that stands, every hand stretched out to the starshine. And it's a high crime that the eyes don't mind. Peeps love it to death, but seem content to bury it alive in the gentrified. Just like Toronto music spot, close shop for condo high rise. And it's no surprise to me that in modernity, it's common to see condos climbing up above a crumble music scene. It's abuse of the dream beyond this neoliberal scheme of finance dance with petrol regime.
Song was called Lecker. Let's hear it for Dakota Heppner on the keys, everybody. Travis Short is playing that upright bass. This one, Cyril Cyrus Loida on the drums. We're the West Carroll Confabulation, and we just released our debut album. So we're very excited about that. Basically, all the tunes we'll play tonight are from that record, which is available here if you're interested. The next tune we're going to play is called Winter's Day, and it's a nice song. I hope you like it. Some company. Yeah, it's true that I miss her. I miss that smile. I miss the style. Oh, hey. Can't seem to keep the cold at bay. My front door opens and I feel like I've been washed away. I just feel so. Drifting on the sun. never come. Oh, hey, I can recall in winter's day. Your warmth surrounds me and I feel completely blown away. I don't feel that cold when I behold your smile. But I see that my mouth begins to ease. Just make them free, singing simple melodies. You really get to me. And when your smile is what I see, my mind begins to ease. Baby, you got me. And you've got me, make them free, singing simple melodies. You really get to me. This next song is called Bad Boss Enterprise. It's actually not on the record, but it's our newest tune, so that's why it's not on the record. Hope you like.
Through the system while I'm burning through these tunes. It's like ketchup sour, it all fits together in the dish fit. It's a humorous kind of weather, but whatever, we're swung from the front to the back. Understaffed and overworked, picking up that slack attack. Every single food scrap like plaque, from the sprayer to the rack, I'm not yielding to the crowd. It's a cooker Friday night, the orders keep on coming and the pizza piling up, 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 and the way is taking everything today. Just think on top, don't stop before the minimum's kind of pay. What can I say? I got a bad boss who makes me come in early and takes tips out the cash box. I made more than me today, but didn't come to work because I think he'd rather play. Yeah, this guy, he likes to fucking play.
You always say act positive, then act negative. Change gears now and play a catastrophic song that hopefully we don't mess up. This song is called Catastrophe, and it's about catastrophes.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. That was a catastrophe. Wonder why we decided to do that. planned disaster. Let's continue on with a song called Southern Wind. This one's also on the record. I should just quickly mention that we're missing a dear friend of ours tonight who just couldn't make it tonight. Sorry, that sounded really drastic. He couldn't make it tonight, but he's still alive and doing well. But he's on the album. Miguelito Valdez is on most of the tracks. Just a fantastic trumpet player. And Andrew Greenwood plays saxophone on a few of the tracks as well. So we're missing those guys tonight. This one's called Southern Wind. Seven more nights that I lie awake and wonder, could this be the right time of the year? I hear the patter of the rain as it scatters and it drains, washing down on my window pane. Wash away all my my rhythm slowly rises. I feel the need to let her in. Will all the wonders of our time spent go away in the southern wind? This foam and prepare for the other end. And I know that we're at home, won't be home till I'm shown how to breathe in this southern wind. I already feel alone as a back of what I own. Say goodbye to a dear, dear friend. At least I know it won't be long till I'm picking up the phone to the sound of their voice again. As my rhythm slowly rises, I feel the need to let her in. Will all the wonders of our time Dakota. next song is called Beat Back.
Thank you.
give it for Travis Short on the bass for that one. Wow. We're going to change the pace here with a song called Bloom. And I should just say it's kind of funny sometimes. We've gone off script as a collective choice, but it means that no one knows what the next song is, including the band, so and often myself. But this next song is called Bloom, and that is for certain.
Flowers, they bloom in our minds. In
sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Cause ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. I wonder this time when she's gone. I wonder if she's gone to stay. Sunshine when she gone, only darkness every day. Cause ain't no sunshine. sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Cause ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Cause ain't no sunshine when she's gone. No, ain't no sunshine when she's gone. In this house just ain't no home anytime she goes away. Anytime that she goes away. Anytime that she goes away. Thank you so much, and thanks for being such a lovely audience. Really appreciate it, giving us so much energy tonight. We're gonna play one more tune for y'all, and it's a song that might make you think twice. It's called Double Think, and it's also on the record Off Empire, which is available. Has eyes, NSA spyglass zoom to the inside of your room, clues to about who's messing, who's got me double thinking, vegging out to some fake Fox News, is double thick, deep in Trudeau's state of mind, where transition leads to billions spent on tar pipelines. It's not fine to watch the bubble of conflict into space, trace it back to 84 reflected in the TV's face. Double think instead of all dark rhymes. Ministry of truth says 2 and 2 is 5. Ministry of peace, it blackens out the skies. Newspeak is leaving nothing there to talk about. Or is there everything to talk about? Really much in doubt, trying to convert the devout, but something's gotta sprout from all of these seeds that have been planted. Weeds bleed with blossoms are free to be enchanted. Thank you. Let's hear it for Dakota Heppner on the keys. Travis Short on the bass. Cyril Cyrus Loida on the drums. We're the West Carroll Confabulation. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much for Tim for doing the sound. Did an awesome job. Yeah, and thank you for having us. Duncan Showroom.